It is now official. Canada has its first confirmed case of the new strain of coronavirus. More than 1,000 people.
Just about 14,000.
38,000, 50,000 confirmed cases across the country.
BC is now in a state of emergency.
Showing us constant love and support and taking care of us in these difficult times.
I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep.